Though they go mad, they shall be sane. Though they sink through the sea, they shall rise again. Though lovers be lost, love shall not, and death shall have no dominion.
The spirit is right. As long as the curse over Zagoravia remains, death will not claim these poor souls. They are bound to reform and rise as undead again and again. Beautiful, almost surreal scene. The monsters just don't belong here.
Thank you.
beware that when fighting monsters, you yourself do not become a monster. For when you gaze long into the abyss gazes also into you.
How did Zagoravia end up as a trap for hunters? What kept them all from leaving? Not even one returned. There are so many questions.
Thank you.
There lies another hunter. The trap is effective. Few of us are still alive. Our order is nearly destroyed. So few of us left. Who will stop the next demon incursion? No point thinking about that now. I have to find Irene.
A truth that's told
Victor,
with
Victor, how
bad
did you find
intent.
Me? Can you see the spirit too? Can you make sense of his ramblings?
Irene, I'm glad to find you busy. I've seen this strange ghost before.
You don't recognize him? This is Tsar Boromir. His statues are all over the city.
Seven stars in the still water, and seven in the sky. Seven sins on the king's daughter, deep in her soul to lie.
Again, a cryptic poem. Every time he appears, it's the same thing. It's like he's trying to tell me something, but I can't understand.
The king's daughter. Are you talking about Queen Katarina? Speak to me, spirit.
The daughter, unsealed. The well of worlds beats all the lies you can invent.
Yes, yes, but what does that mean?
I came for my friend. What do you seek in Zagoravia, Irene?
Nothing in particular. Exciting place, isn't it? Adventurous, you might call it.
Yeah, the nightlife seems to be booming. Seriously, why are you here?
No business of yours. A girl has to keep some secrets, you know? What is the Well of Worlds? Is it the reason for the demon invasion? It couldn't be. The queen must know more than she lets on. She is hiding something.